I'd never met him. Today he walked in the door. And I just, you know, I went, Chuck Berry, my hero. It just came out, you know. I don't think there's any group in the world, white or black, but mainly the white kids were really turned on by Chuck Berry, you know, and not one of us from Beatles to Stones. You name any top group, and they've all been influenced by him. His lyrics were very intelligent lyrics in the 50s when people were just singing virtually about nothing. He was writing social comment songs. He's writing all kinds of songs with incredible meter to the lyrics, which influenced Dylan and me and many other people. The meter of his lyrics was tremendous. He's the greatest rock and roll poet, and I really admire him, you know.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And now at this time, I'd like to introduce a young man who is the seed of the greatest influence in rock music in the 60s. Believe me, has done not only my music, but the world a great tribute in rock music. None other than his son, Julian Lennon, to do Johnny B. Good. Come on, Julian.
Tell you what he says. I see him.